The scene brought back memories of a similar day, February 9, 1969, when the first 747 jumbo jet took to the skies over Everett, Washington. And now, almost 41 years to the day later, the next generation queen of the skies, the 747-8, was about to fly for the very first time.